Bloons Tower Defense 6 has so many different maps for you to choose from. Some maps are really interesting. On the map Encrypted, you can remove these stones to reveal 4 special symbols. Each of the symbols represents a category of tower that can only be placed on the respected symbol. They even left a little water spot for the military towers. On the map Workshop, the balloons play on a conveyor belt. You can activate the reverse motor to make it go even slower. However, it does have a cooldown and it costs money the more you use it. There's another lever which can open up the map to make it even longer. On round 40, the boxes will give way and then a Moab will come tumbling down on you. 1-2-Tree adds an insane new mechanic. There's different Christmas trees with all the symbol of categories. You can place the Tower of Category on it to give it bonus attack speed, bonus pierce, bonus damage, and a discount price. On the map Cover Garden, every round, a glass panel will slide over, meaning you can't click on your towers for another 4 rounds. Be careful what you place down.